In this video, I will show you how to use Jasper AI. So Jasper AI is an AI co-pilot for your marketing efforts. So some features of Jasper AI include the campaigns, the brand voice, the chat, art, security and languages. Now I'll show you exactly how you can use Jasper AI for your marketing. So first what you want to go ahead and do is search for jasper.ai and go to their website. Then click start free trial right here. Now you can simply sign in with Google. Now when signing up, you need to follow two steps right here, where you need to tell a little bit about yourself. Now here they will ask, how do you plan to use Jasper? So first, how frequently do you plan to use Jasper? So just trying it out, monthly, weekly, multiple times a week or daily. I will say just trying it out. Now how are you planning to use Jasper in your workflow? So either through email, website content, blogging, social posts, ads or other. I'm going to select ads and social posts and click submit. Now here they have three different plans, the creator plan at $39 per month, the pro plan at $59 per month, and a large business plan where you can talk to their sales team. Now each of these two plans has a free trial that you can simply start right here. Now if you want to pay monthly, it becomes 20% more expensive, but you can cancel every single month. So I'm going to use the pro plan right here and click start free trial. So then you will be taken to a Stripe checkout page where you first need to confirm it's you by entering the code that has been sent to your email, by entering the code that has been sent to your phone number. Now here you need to agree to the terms of service and privacy policy, and then you can click start trial right here. So now your account will be set up. Then you will come into the dashboard right here. Now there are several things that you can do with Jasper AI to enhance your marketing, since that is the main feature of Jasper AI. So right here you can see what do you want to create. You can specify a writing task here, so they have some examples, an Instagram caption, a video script, a print ad or a newsletter. Now in the questions section that you need to fill in where you create your account, I answered that I have a real estate business that I want to do marketing for. So for example, for me it says video script for a virtual property tour. Now for you this will say something specific to your industry. So right here in the top left you can also click create content, and now you can choose right here what you want to create. So they have the blog post creator, the social media post creator, you can create images with AI, you can do a product description creation, or you can click view all templates right here. Now you can also create a document or a new campaign. Now first I'm going to start with create a social media post. So that will take you to the new Jasper editor. So click start tour right here, and now I'm just going to close this since I already know how it works. So right here you have all the different types of social media posts you can do. So for example, I will select an Instagram caption and just click on that. Now what is the content of your post? So you just want to write what your post is about. So for example, in my case, new home. So write the content of your post right here. Now this is very short, the more the better right here. Explain it in as much detail as possible and click next. Now a cool feature is, what is the goal of your post? So write that right here. Now they have a few quick picks here, for example, drive traffic to the listing on our website or attract high-end buyers seeking luxury homes. I will select drive traffic to the listing on our website. Now here you can add more information if you want. I'm going to just click on generate now right here. Now it will generate caption for you. So you can see that now it has created this caption right here. Now this is a very good caption that you can now simply copy and paste in onto your social media account. Now here you have the Ask Jasper feature. So you can improve it, you can change the tone or length. For example, if I want to make this longer, then you will see that now it will do what I asked. However, I didn't add very much information about this home, so it's pretty short. But if you add some more information, then it will create an even better copy for you. Now you have a bunch more you can do in the social media posts section right here, such as a LinkedIn article, LinkedIn post or Pinterest caption. So just choose whichever one you need and go ahead and generate that. Now of course they have a bunch more features here, and I want to go over a few more. So first, the AI image generator. So this is a pretty cool feature where you can create images using AI. So here are some different templates, so food photography, ink art or realistic animals, a wallpaper, whatever you want to create and whatever you need for your business. So for example, stock photography could be a cool thing. So here, describe what you want to create. So I just wrote something about AirPods, so create a stock image of AirPods just for this example. And now I will upload this picture as an example and click confirm. And now you can click create art right here. Now of course there's a bunch of different stuff that you can actually create. I just want to do this as an example. So now you can see what it has created. Now this is not entirely perfect, but that's totally fine because this still looks very, very good. And the image I uploaded is not perfect either. So you can just use the art creation tool right here. You can also use freeform where you can do whatever you want, but you can also create a realistic person, a storybook illustration, travel photography, product close-ups, or whatever else you would like to do. Now, if you have a blog, you can also use Jasper AI to create your blog posts for you. Now, you can also do product descriptions, which I think is a cool feature. So first, what is the name of your product? Then you want to enter the key features of your product. And the way to use Jasper AI as good as possible is to actually write a bunch of details right here. Now, you can also generate a response. Now, this doesn't work very well since I haven't added in any of my own information, but there's just a bunch of stuff that you can actually do with Jasper AI. You also have the campaigns feature right here where you can quickly create everything you need for your entire campaign. So enter the campaign name and now you have the voice right here. So this is a brand voice. Click create new voice. So what type of content would you like to give Jasper? Please select one that applies. So from text, upload a file or enter a URL. So if you're wondering what the brand voice is, you can see that right here. Your brand voice enables Jasper to access information unique to what you are writing, as well as your specific voices and styles. So then you can type in what your company is trying to achieve, how they are trying to portray themselves and stuff like that. So for example, also the tone of voice, and then it will use that tone of voice and everything you enter in the brand voice in all of the campaigns, art, and your entire content. So I would immediately do this when you create your account. Now, as you can see, you get a 7-day free trial and it will end in 6 days, as you can see right here. Now, if you don't like Jasper AI and you don't think it's worth the money, then you can always cancel your trial by going to your profile right here, then clicking on settings, then go to plans right here, and then scroll to the bottom and here click cancel account. Now, another feature of Jasper AI that you can try out is the feature to install the Jasper Chrome extension and use Jasper everywhere you write online. So click install Chrome extension right there. Now you can see you can use it everywhere you write. So if you're writing an email, then you can use this little Jasper pop-up where it helps you write the actual email, or if you're using it inside of Facebook to create an ad copy, then it will also help you right there. So that's also a great feature of Jasper AI that I recommend you try out. So now you know how to use Jasper AI for your marketing. I recommend just starting your free trial and trying it out, seeing if it's worth it for you and how much time it will save you and how much it will improve your marketing. If this Jasper AI tutorial was helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribing to my channel. With that being said, I will see you in the next video.